Dude, for the fact that this is the first video, I just want to know the editing that went into this actually is kind of wild if you think about it. Because like when he gets the apple, like, I mean, that's just, that's honestly a great edit. That is great editing. You know what? 10 out of 10 on the edit.
We're not going swimming?
No, I said we were going to play pool, not go to the pool.
Oh.
Yeah.
Him having those flippers on in the middle of this bar.
Go get
changed. Dude, this guy is funny
as fuck. We're not going swimming?
No,
Aldo is one, I believe his name's Aldo. This guy is arguably one of the funniest guys on TikTok. Hands down.
I broke my fibula last week.
It just seems like you're doing it for
attention. No. Why would I fake this? Laughing, think it's all funny. I broke my fibula.
Dude, like, I don't know if I've ever seen one of his videos and not laughed at it. I want to do just an Aldo react. I want, if you guys want to, we got to do a compilation of all his funniest shit, and I will sit here and just watch all of it. This guy is so funny.
Oh my gosh. Oh.
Hit the cup. Oh! Dude, oh, hold on. Okay, he hits the cup right there, right? Oh. Yeah. Okay, he hits the cup, and homegirl does not back up. Oh! Dude, if he could make that contact, if he could make that contact on the ball, banger.
Oh,
banger. Dude, she wears that like a champ. Like a champ.
I found a bug under the couch. I ate the bug and now I feel funny. I found a bug under the couch. I ate the bug.
Dude, I don't understand some of the shit that my boy sent me. What? I just don't get it. This has how many millions of views? I can't even tell. Ranking ages I would date as a 27-year-old. 13. Okay. Dude. Oh, fuck, bro. I was not expecting. I've seen the dating one, but I have not. That's a Dr. Disrespect TikTok right there.
That's right, baby. Nice and slow. Oh, yeah.
Is that a gap of just skin right there?
That's right, baby.
Oh, my God. Slow. Just frolicking in the wind. Oh, man.
You're so rude. I don't want to pet you. I pet you for hours already. Hours. Can't do it anymore, buddy.
One of my buddies from college had a dog that looked exactly like this, and her name was Little Georgia Peach. And she was one of the sweetest dogs ever. These dogs are so cool. I love like the color patterns, like the brown into the black with the white is so cool.
Oh man, life is just so beautiful.
It's just so loud.
Still wish I wasn't born though.
Oh Jesus. Man, life- okay. Dude, after seeing the scenic shot, and then silently. Hold up.
Shut the fuck up.
I mean, a boy's got a mullet. He likes a party.
Hey. I'm whooping your butt out.
I just love that it took him 3 or 4 times of saying it for her to go, hey. Hey. Dude. Dude, when kids cuss, it might be the funniest shit.
Nobody told you to come in my room, grandma. You tripping.
Get out of my way, dog.
Maybe you should never came here. Maybe I would never be in your... See? All right, it's time to go. Come on.
Get out of here. I'm going to put some...
See? All right, come on.
I'm going to put some...
Because I ain't doing it. Come on. I ain't doing
what the fuck you going to buy him?
Got it. 1, 2, 3. That's not even... It's 1, 2, 3, 4, baby. See? You got to go back downstairs. Come on.
Get out of here.
Stop, why? You got my... my store like that. Bro, she over here messing up pants, bro. I don't got time for this, bro. I just cleaned my room.
I don't got.
Come on. Come on.
Right. Don't touch me, boy. You got AIDS.
Oh.
Not AIDS.
What?
Now, leave me out.
How's she gonna end it with that? Bro, I think my favorite thing about TikToks is just like you actually never know what the hell is about to happen. You never have any clue what is coming. The last thing I would have put on what she was gonna say was, you got AIDS. Dude, me trying to get the homies to throw my back out. Dude, my cat's fucking cool.
Oh my gosh. You want to know what smells better than mama's meatloaf? Not my crusty toenails, I'll tell you that much.
When you can hear him go.
A fresh can of tennis balls. Let's take a whiff.
So I accidentally just opened it off camera, and all of the smell went in my car, and I'm only gonna cry.
Dude, that was so fucking loud. Oh my god, dude. I also want to see people that are like out by this guy's car and hear him scream, be like, what in the hell? Oh my god.
Oh my gosh.
That's, dude, don't tell me I'm at the end of these. Oh my god, I'm at the end.
Well, I just got a new voicemail. Boop.
You have one new voice message. Ooh. From your mom. Bobby mom. To accept, press 1.
Oh fuck, 1.
Beep. Boop. Bob, I'm in prison. I go away for a long time. Love you.
Boop.
Hold on. Dude, the rub you sent me, bro. Dude, what the fuck? I want this dog, dude.
Oh god.
What happened?
Stop my time. Oh, it's all fucked, isn't it? Have you been using my conditioner?
Oh yeah, sorry.
Bananas are too ripe. I think I'm in shock. I just feel that I think I'm depressed. I think I've got depression.
You're right.
Bin's full. So we're all fucked, aren't we? Wi-Fi's down. Well, my world's crumbling
so
around me.
So we're all fucked, aren't we? Yeah, Ronnell, thank you for the follow. I appreciate you.
Yo! You got it!
Dude, could you imagine just letting go? Oh my god.
Yo!
Oh. Dude, I'm gonna get dizzy just watching this shit.
Do it for me.
POV, Joshua has hired me to fix his windows at his preschool. But I have a thing for children.
Oh, dude.
Let's begin.
Hey, boss man. Hey, were you able to fix the windows with all those kids in there? Oh. Don't worry, I was able to nail all of them.
Good.
Yeah. Oh shit, I should probably get started on those windows.
Dude, I've heard that this guy gets banned off of TikTok so much, and he just has a shit ton of different accounts, and that is probably why. Wait, is this our guy? Although the fucking zoom in on him, is this our guy from earlier? This has got to be him, dude. Dude. Oh my god, that's gotta be our guy. I wish I could be him when I get older.
And you have got to check out my new pool tip.
All right, yeah, that's pretty sweet. Wait, where's the black one?
Oh, it is a pool table. It probably drowned.
Oh my god. Holy shit, dude. That guy is going to get this channel taken down.
Hitting dingers, but why does it sound like Yoshi?
Hey, I'm the fucking green lizard from Mario.
I was like, the whole time he was in his backswing, I was like, is it gonna make the like sound? Like, how are they gonna get it in slow motion? Oh my god. Oh shit.
Hey, since I bought some food, you want to play a little game?
Okay.
Figure number 1 to 30.
13.
13? You know, it's nothing too bad. Just scratch and we gotta do whatever's underneath.
What the fuck?
Hey, since I bought some food.
Dude, I was waiting for there to be just some, like, shitty comment underneath that. Oh, bro, that's so good. As soon as I saw the two different colors, I was like, oh, this is about to get fucking wild.
Enough of your jibber-jabber. Play with my marbles. Enough of your jibber-jabber. Play.
What? Okay, first off, after that last video, the timing of this is impeccable. Secondly, does anybody hear the sound of like a fork or a spoon hitting a plate? Well, this motherfucker's standing in the bathroom with all the doors open just saying this shit.
Play with my marbles. Enough of your...
That guy is saying this shit. Well, there are people in the house.
I pissed myself. I pissed myself mad, bitches. Pee was everywhere. And then I was walking home and I had to take a bus and pissy fucking pants. I pissed myself.
Dude, what? I don't look at this shit. I don't know why my For You page is like this.
Hey there, buddy. You got something behind your ear. Let me pull it out. Hope it's stuck back. Ooh. Uh-oh. That's a lot of money. That's all for you, bud. Come here. Give me your hand. Close the hand. I'll take it. Put it in your pocket. Huh? Yeah. I'm not going to tell you where I got the money. Just don't ask Grandpa where it was in 1942. What I want you to do with that money.
Jesus Christ.
No fucking way. They did not. I hate.
Me when I need permission to edge. May I have your permission to edge, please? Me when I need permission to edge.
This guy creeps me out.
May I have your permission to edge, please?
This guy creeps me out. I've seen videos of him before. He creeps me out.
It is past 3 a.m. and I haven't eaten all day. Such a bad habit.
Dude, I was sitting there. I was like, okay, did she work night shift? Like, why is it 3 a.m. and she hasn't eaten?
Are you ready for lunch? What do you want to eat? What do you want to eat?
I don't know.
I want to eat too. Can you go make my food?
Get your hands in there and make your own food.
Michaela, I have to go make my own food?
Yeah.
Okay, how about if I make you food too? Want me to make you some food?
Yeah.
Okay.
Thank you, Jody.
You're welcome.
Is that a real baby?
I'm gonna do one of our home delivery meals because I'm just being lazy. She's having Thai chili lime meatballs with fries out of her meatballs.
First off, let's fucking show out to the Hillary Duff blanket.
Today's ice.
Are you ready for
Dude,
lunch?
The Hannah Montana blanket goes crazy. That has to be a fake baby, right?
What do you want?
Me when the fucking waiter asked me if I want double meat in my burrito.
Hello, princess. I'll be hosting a paint and sip night tonight at my place. 7 p.m. sharp. No need to BYO. I've got the red wine already. No need to bring supplies. Because let's just say, you're the canvas, and I'm the paintbrush. I'll have you looking like Demona freaking Lisa afterwards. So what do you say? Wanna take a dance with the devil? Come round.
I love that, dude.
Hey, hurry up and choose your candy, dork.
Stop bullying me, you're gonna make me come.
Hey, hurry up.
See, that was a perfect, that was a perfect TikTok right there. That was perfect. Is he about to shred?
Okay, hear me out. You and me watching Mr. Beast at 3 a.m. while I'm giving you back shots while we're listening to this.
It's so serious.
Yo, Aaliyah, thank you for the follow.
What do you say, Mulaney?
No, that would be really weird.
What the? That's literally what I was thinking! That's a... Wouldn't that be so freaking gross?
If we're dating, just know that you're not allowed to fart around me. You need to leave the room. And if you gotta go poo, you can drive to the gas station or something. Or go home. You're not gonna stink up my bathrooms. If we're dating...
We gotta break this down. He's in a tub with what looks like some sort of oil or cleaner. I'm hoping that's cleaner. The velvet looking comforter and pillowcase, but his goddamn blanket, his bed sheets coming up off of the dude. What is happening?
If you were my boyfriend, this is what waking up to me would be like. POV.
Good morning, Your Majesty. I would just like to let you know that I have some jelly beans.
If you were my
dude, first off, wifey material, gotta respect it.
Hey guys, it's manor time. We're about to dig them out. Oh wow, they were deep. Oh, they're slimy raspberry. My hand's so wet.
I'm done. I'm done for the night. I'm done. We're done with reactions.